show.
Hello, friends, and happy April. This month we are learning all about the Bible. Can you say Bible?
Bible!
Good job. The Bible teaches us all about Jesus and how much he loves us.
Our faith declaration this month is, reading my Bible leads me to the truth. Can we say that together?
Repeat after me. Reading my Bible.
Reading my Bible.
Leads me to truth.
Leads me to truth.
Great job. Let's do it again. Ready? Reading my Bible.
Reading my Bible.
Leads me to truth.
Leads me to truth.
Okay, last time, super loud. Reading my Bible!
Reading my Bible!
Leads me to truth!
Leads me to truth!
Great job! Are you ready to worship?
Yes, I love worship! Let's do it!
If you're ready to worship, say, let's go on three. Ready? One, two, three.
Let's go!
Go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh Lord, I want to be in that number when the saints go marching in.
And when the sun begins to shine, oh, when the sun begins to shine, oh Lord, I want to be in that number.
Sounds its call, when the trumpet sounds its call. Oh Lord, I want to be in that number when the trumpet sounds its call.
Oh, when the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in, oh, how I want to be in that number. Oh, when the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in, oh, how I want to be in that number, oh, when the saints go marching in.
And when the sun begins to shine,
of life flowing out of me,
the lame to walk and the blind to see. Opens prison doors, sets the captives free. I've got a river of life flowing out of me. Spring up, oh well, within my soul. Spring up, oh well, and make me whole. Spring up, oh well, and give to me that life abundantly. Spring up, oh well, within my soul. Spring up, oh well, and make me whole. Spring up, oh well, and give to me that life abundantly. I've got a river of life flowing out of me. Makes the lame to walk and the blind to see. It opens prison doors, sets the captives free. I've got a river of life flowing out of me. Spring up, oh well, within my soul. Spring up, oh well, and make me whole. Spring up, oh well, and give to me that life abundantly. Spring up, oh well, within my soul. Spring up, oh well, and make me whole. Spring up, oh well, and give to me that life abundantly.
On church kids, we're gonna play a game called a ring toss. So I got a ring right here. It's very ringy, circular, and I got a cone. These cones are gonna be placed somewhere in the room. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna throw it, try to make it on these cones. How many cones? I don't know. So you're gonna have five of these things and one cone. You wanna get all five of your rings onto the cone in under 60 seconds. If you do, you're a winner. So let's toss some rings, people. Woo!
The game begins in 3, 2, 1.
This month we are learning all the books of the Bible. So let's say them together. Ready?
Whoa, Tracy, I think that's gonna take a very long time. Don't you think we should maybe listen to the memory verse rap, the Bible rap, so they can learn it?
I mean, I guess we could do that. I was just gonna have them repeat every single book of the Bible after me so that they can memorize it and we'll start.
Well, Tracy, I think that would take a very long time. So I think we should just listen to the Bible rap.
What do you think? Okay, fine. Are you guys ready to dance and sing along to our Bible rap?
If you are, flap your arms like a chicken and cluck like a chicken.
Let's go!
Go! Bible, we're in the Bible. Bible.
B-I-B-L-E. B-I-B-L-E. B-I-B-L-E.
Cause your word is all I need. My B-I-B-L-E. 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 Cause your word is all I need.
If you wanna know God more, look into his word to protect and defend your. the old and the new. God breathed every word and every word is true. We use God's word to learn and discover who we is, who we are, and how to love one another. We follow recipes and know how to cook ingredients. And we follow God's word, yeah, that's called obedience.
You gotta know the Bible for all it's worth. It's the greatest book on the face of the earth. We got Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, to name a couple others. My
B-I-B-L-E. 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 'Cause your word is all I need. My B-I-B-L-E. 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 'Cause your word is all I need.
Judges, Ruth, 1st and 2nd Samuel.
A couple kings and a couple chronicles. Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, and Psalms. Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, and Solomon's Songs.
Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, and Daniel, Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, then we got Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, and Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, Malachi, be spitting fire.
We're done!
Just kidding, 'cause the word doesn't end there. There's another testament, a new one. Listen up, let's see the rest of it. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, and Romans. As we keep the New Testament a-rolling. 1 and 2 Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, Thessalonians.
1 and 2 Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, James, Double Peter, Triple John, John. Last comes the revelation.
And we'll preach this word in every nation. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, and Romans. As we keep the New Testament a-rolling. 1 and 2 Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, Thessalonians.
1 and 2 Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, James, Double Peter, Triple John, John.
Last comes the revelation, and we'll preach this word in every nation. My B-I-B-L-E. 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 'Cause your word is all I need. My B-I-B-L-E. 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 'Cause your word is all I need.
Are you ready for a body break?
Yes! I need to get all my wiggles.
Let's all get our wiggles out together. Ready? Shake it out.
Go, 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 go.
Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, all right, okay, friends. If you're not already, get up on your feet and get ready to body break.
Let's go!
So my feet down on the ground. I can move my arms around. Clap my hands and make some noise. Sing along with my voice. La 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 la.
Use our imaginations and do some silly made-up dances. Let's pretend to dance like an airplane flying side to side. Now let's pretend to dance like a chicken in outer space. Now let's make our bodies into a star shape and dance like a star would.
Stomp my feet down on the ground. I can move my arms around. Clap my hands and make some noise. Sing along with my voice. La 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 la.
Pretend to dance like a dolphin jumping out of the water. Okay, now let's dance like scissors cutting paper. Now dance like you're doing a wheelie on a motorcycle.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody, freeze! It's time for our Bible story.
Are you ready to put your listening ears on? Let's do it together. Ready? One listening ear, click. Two listening ear, click.
Today, we are learning about the Bible. Can you say Bible with me?
Bible!
Let's find a seat on the ground and get ready to watch, which means I'll probably have to unfreeze, right?
Yep.
Okay.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Glittering glow bugs! I just got a message from Shine! How can I be God's friend? I'm going on a Bible adventure to find out. Shake your hands high in the sky if you want to go with me. Woohoo!
Hello? Hello? Emily, do you want to go on a Bible adventure?
I do want to go! Friends, who do you think would be inviting me to go on a Bible adventure? Let's see if you're right! Come in! Dollars and donuts! It is Shine! Let's get going!
Wait, Emily, we can't go yet.
Oh yeah, I have to pack my adventure bag. Shine, will you help us figure out which picture passes will tell us how we can be God's friend?
Yes, we'll all work together. Put on your adventure bags. The first picture pass is something made out of wood. It looks like the letter T.
Do you know which one it is, friends? My friends say it's the cross!
Good job, friends! It is the cross! Open up your adventure bags!
The cross is in my adventure bag. What's next?
Think about writing your name with a pencil. When you make a mistake, what will you use to fix it?
Something to fix my mistake.
It's pink, too.
Oh, I think I know what it is. What do you think it is?
It's an eraser. Put the eraser in your adventure bag.
What's the last picture pass? I have room for one more.
It's sticky.
Sticky? Like a sticker?
Yes, and it helps your ouchies get better. Friends, do you know what I'm talking about?
Great job! It is the bandage! The bandage is in my adventure bag. Let's zip our adventure bags together.
Now it's time to fly.
Here we go. A cross, an eraser, a bandage. How do these things make me friends with God?
They won't make you God's friend, but they'll help you remember somebody who will.
Wait. Somebody makes me God's friend?
Yes, somebody very special. Somebody who is the Son of God. Friends, do you know his name?
It's Jesus! But How does Jesus make me friends with God?
I'm glad you asked. The answer is in the Bible.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true. Oh.
A happy Sunday. Since it's a story about Jesus, you can find it in the books of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John.
Those are the four books of the Bible that tell us all about his life here on earth. Will it answer the question, how can I be God's friend?
Let's watch it and find out.
Sunday morning, some women went to put burial spices on Jesus' body. They knew a big stone was covering the tomb's entrance and wondered how they would move it. When they arrived, the stone had already been moved. Jesus' body was gone, and there were angels in the tomb. "Jesus is alive," the angel said. "Go tell his disciples." The women told the disciples, and Peter and John ran to Jesus' tomb to see for themselves. All they found were Jesus' burial cloths. They went back home, confused. Later, the disciples were gathered together in a room. They were talking about what had happened when Jesus appeared to them. They were terrified. They thought he was a ghost. "Don't worry," said Jesus. "See my hands and feet? It's me. Touch me. Go on. You can't touch a ghost, and ghosts don't eat either. But I'm feeling really hungry." So he ate some fish. Then he taught them. "The scriptures are clear," he said. "The Messiah was supposed to suffer and die, and then be raised from the dead. Now tell the world what you have seen. Let everyone know that their sins can be forgiven if they turn to God. It's possible because of what I have done."
Bloomin' blossoms! Jesus was dead, and now he's alive again!
That's right, Emily. Jesus rose from the dead to make us all friends with God.
Jesus did that so we could be friends with God? I still have a lot to learn.
No worries, Emily. Just remember the Bible story and your picture passes.
Oh yeah, the picture passes! Say them with me, friends. A cross, a bandage, an eraser. Help me remember them as we try to find the answer to the question, how can I be God's friend?
And I'll see if Blinky knows how he can be God's friend. See ya!
Bye, Shine!
Oh! I wonder who that could be. I'm expecting Emily. Think it's her? Come in! It is Emily! Hi, Emily!
Hi, Guy!
Good to see you. What's up?
Well, I want to know the answer to the question, how can I be God's friend?
I was just reading that story in the Bible.
We were too! Friends, tell Guy who died but came alive again!
You know what you're talking about. Jesus makes me God's friend because I believe he lives again.
Leaping lily pads! That's the answer! Jesus makes me God's friend because I believe he lives again!
Jesus made a way for us to be friends with God when he died on the cross for all our sins.
That reminds me of one of our picture passes. Which one is made out of wood and looks like the letter T? Sweet Sassy Molassie! It is the cross!
All of the sins of the world had to have a big punishment. Jesus took the punishment for all our sins when he was hung up on a big wooden cross and died.
Oh, that sounds so sad.
It was sad, but it's wonderful at the same time. Jesus made a way for us to be friends with God forever.
Wow! I am friends with God. I told Jesus that I believe he died on the cross and that he came to life again. And I asked him to forgive me for all my wrong choices. I let Jesus be the boss of everything I do. And I tell others about him all the time. I am a friend of God.
There are a lot of verses in the Bible about all of those things. But I have a very special one for you today. Wiggle your ears if you want to learn it with me, friends. Okay, watch this. Romans 10:9. Believe in your heart, bum, 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 that God raised him from the dead. Woo!
Oh, mama's pajamas, that was fun. I want to learn it too.
Okay, repeat after me.
Okay.
Romans 10:9.
Romans 10:9.
Believe in your heart, bum, 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 bum.
Believe in your heart, bum, 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 bum. That God
raised him from the dead. Woo-hoo!
Raised him from the dead. Woo-hoo! Okay, I got it. Let's do it again.
Okay. All together now.
Romans 10:9. Believe in your heart. Bum, 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 bum. That God raised him from the dead.
Woo-hoo! Fantastic!
I do believe in my heart that Jesus is alive!
That's what I like to hear. Now don't forget, how can I be God's friend?
Jesus makes me God's friend because I believe he lives again!
Yeah.
Jesus forgives me and he's the boss of my life.
Mm-hmm.
Cool! Bye, guy!
Bye, Emily!
Come on!
Bye, friends! Oh!
Can I be God's friend? Will you answer with me? Jesus makes me God's friend because I believe he lives again. Great job! You know, Jesus did such a great thing for us. It wasn't easy for him to die on the cross. He had to be nailed to that wooden cross. That means they put real nails in his hands with a big hammer, and it hurt him so much. But Jesus wants you and me to be friends with God. So he did it anyway. Wow, Jesus must really love us. But what about the other two picture passes? A bandage, an eraser. I hope Mr. Music will be able to teach us about one of these today. Come on, let's go find out.
A knock? Who is it?
It's me, Emily.
Emily?
Hi, Mr. Music. My friends and I were just coming to ask you a question about Jesus.
Jesus? He's who I sing my songs to.
Yeah, but dying on the cross was so hard, and it hurt him so much. Why did Jesus do that?
It's because of grace.
Grace? What does that mean?
Grace means God loves you, even when you choose to sin, even though you don't deserve it.
God always loves me? And he always wants to be my friend?
Yes. Always. But God can't be friends with sin and wrong choices.
Oh no, I've made wrong choices.
That's why God gives us grace. God sent Jesus to die on the cross to take the punishment for all our wrong choices.
Jesus was punished for my wrong choices? But Jesus never did anything wrong. He never even sinned once. He didn't deserve that.
No, he didn't. But Jesus loves us so much, he did it anyway. Is he the leader of your life? Do you believe he died and came back to life again?
Yes! Romans 10:9. Believe in your heart, boom, 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 that God raised him from the dead. Woo-hoo!
Then you're God's friend. When you make a wrong choice, ask God to forgive you. Jesus will erase that sin.
Erase! Like an eraser! Grace means that Jesus died on the cross to erase all of our wrong choices. Now I can be God's friend because I believe he lives again!
You know, that reminds me of a song.
We want to hear it. Clap your hands together with me, friends, so Mr. Music will play us a song.
Okay, I'll play it. Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive in me. Jesus is my friend. Jesus is the friend I need. Ready?
Here we go.
Repeat after me.
Okay.
Again, Jesus rose up from the dead. Jesus is the way. Jesus is the way to be God's friend. Ready?
Here we go.
Okay. I believe in Jesus.
I believe in Jesus.
I believe he's alive.
I believe he's alive.
I believe in Jesus.
I believe in Jesus.
I believe he's alive.
I believe he's alive.
I believe in Jesus.
I believe
in Jesus.
I believe
in Jesus.
I believe
in Jesus. That was great. I love singing about God's grace. Let's sing some more songs to thank God for being our friend.
Yeah.
Every day I will say, Father God, I am yours, I am a child of God. Cheer me up when I am sad, you make me smile when I am mad. Every day you make me glad, I am a child of God. Father God, I am yours, every day I will say, Father God, I am yours, I am a child of God. Cheer me up when I am sad, you make me smile when I am mad. Every day you make me glad, I am a child of God. You cheer me up when I am sad, you make me smile when I am mad. Every day you make me glad, I am a child of God. I am a child.
You learn on your Bible adventure?
We learned that Jesus died on the cross and lives again. Romans 10:9. Believe in your heart, boom, 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 that God raised him from the dead. Woohoo! And Jesus erases our mistakes so we can be friends with God. But I'm not sure about the last picture pass.
Oh, the bandage. It shows what Jesus does for our hearts.
What do you mean?
When you make a wrong choice, it makes your heart all broken inside. But Jesus is like a band-aid for your heart. He erases your wrong choice, then makes your heart all better again.
And he makes me God's friend. I'm so glad that Jesus lives again and forgives all our mistakes, so my heart can be all better.
Did you find out the answer to the question, how can I be God's friend?
Yes, we did. Let's say it together, friends. Jesus makes me God's friend because I believe he lives again. Wow, my heart does feel better. Let's pray for our friends so Jesus can heal their hearts too.
Bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together.
God, thank you for giving us grace by sending your son Jesus to take the punishment for all our sins. God, I want each and every one of our friends to believe in their heart that Jesus died and rose again and make Jesus their leader. I pray that they'll all be friends with you. In Jesus' name, amen. Boggle my goggle! It's time to go! We'll see you next time
for another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye!
Friends, did you know that the Bible is true?
That's right. And it tells us that Jesus loves you so much. Can you repeat after me? Say, Jesus.
Jesus.
Loves me.
Loves me.
So much.
So much.
Make sure you go and tell all your friends this week that Jesus loves them.
See you later. And don't forget, it's a great day
to be a church kid. Woo!
All about the truth, the Bible.
Church meeting show.